Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Sim, joined by the beautiful Mandeep.
Hey everyone.
And guys, we're back with the part 2 of KGF BGM reaction. Oh my god, you guys have been asking for it non-stop, so here we are. So we recently checked out the first 5 BGMs a while ago. So now we're checking out the next 5. And the list, you know, this list contains My Name is Rocky, Rise of KGF, Rocky with Butcher Knife, Shetty Confronts Rocky, and Andrew's Arrival. So we'll cover these 5 BGMs in this video, and the next video we'll cover the next 5 and so on until we get to the end. That's how we'll cover them all. If you guys are looking forward to see a reaction on this, make sure, guys, to destroy the like button. If you haven't seen our original video on the first 5, I'll leave a link for it down below, guys. Make sure you check out that as well and come back and watch this one. But let's jump straight to our reaction. I love this My Name is Rocky tune. That's a little pause in there.
Yeah.
Dramatic effect. This is when he's going around.
Yeah.
Hit that guy in the head as well. Rise of KGF. Is this when they're searching for Rocky? All those goons, I think?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Suspenseful.
Yeah, very such a very high intensity. I don't remember this one, like, you know, when I think about BGMs, but he's an amazing as well. Why is it KGF? Very mysterious.
Is it around the climax?
No, this is, quite at the beginning. This is a long BGM as well. They're adding more to it. Just look at Yash as well in that photo. How epic does he look? Rise of KGF, I was surprised with that one. That was actually a really good one. It's still going. Oh, there we go. Rocky with Butcher Knife. Oh, yes. I love this part in the film.
Slow build up.
Yeah, this is when he has a guy hanging off the cliff near the waterfront.
Yeah.
He just got his knife there. He's just scraping it. Ravi Basrur, mate. You're a legend. And also, I think on the Petrol Scene as well, this came on as well.
Yeah.
That's one of my favorite BGMs from KGF. Number 9, Shetty Confronts Rocky.
Just before the Andrew's.
Before Andrew's arrival, yeah, correct. When he's up there on the balcony, he's talking about, you know, Rocky, and he comes down. Oh, this is where one of the dialogues is, where he says, hey Pathan.
Yeah.
You know, the Pathan dialogues as well, about the landmark. But the next part is going to be awesome. Andrew's arrival, that music. There we go.
Yeah. With the bell?
Yeah, like the church bells.
Yeah.
I love this Andrew's arrival. The scene, the music, everything is so epic. I can remember his car. Number one was like men, 24 something, like 2468. And his car just pulled up. Andrew, what a character. Andrew has one of the best BGMs in KGF. Like even when he leaves in the car, the music plays it all the way till the end.
Yeah. It just straight away marks the...
territory, right?
Yeah, territory.
That was epic.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This five as well was amazing. You know, the first five had the Mother's Lullaby, Mother's Promise. And I love those ones so much because they have emotion attached to it.
Yes.
But these ones are like, you know, Andrew's entry is one of my favorite scenes in KGF. Just his character doesn't get much of a screen time, or, you know, I wish Andrews gets a lot bigger part in the film.
Yes.
Because his character design, he has that, you know, the cross hanging out of his hand.
Yeah,
the way he has his hair.
Very interesting.
Yeah, his whole character design, everything about Andrew, like as a character, is amazing.
Yes.
Including this background music. Oh, it just makes him sound like he's the real villain of KGF, right? When he comes in, the bells are going, the church bells. You know, oh my god. It seems like he's a devoted Christian. You know, that's why he's got all the Christianity. He's got the, you know, the cross.
All the signs of the Christianity.
Yeah. Oh, oh my god. I love the all five BGMs as well. But I think my favorite, as I said, is definitely Andrew's.
Yeah.
But even the KGF, you know, the one where the butcher knife.
Yeah.
That one is amazing. That's a different kind of style of BGM compared to Andrew's one. Andrew's one is like serious, intimidating.
Yeah.
That one is like, okay, KGF is just a badass now, Rocky. That just shows you how incredible Rocky's power and strength is.
Yeah, every character has got their own BGM.
Correct, yeah.
So we can just straightforward mark which
character is
entering.
Yeah. Correct, yeah. That's one of the biggest things that made KGF KGF is every single scene, every character have their own unique of entering the scene.
Yeah.
You know, their own BGM, their own style. Like when Garuda enters, you know, like everyone froze up, the music was epic. You saw those flashbacks of people burning.
Yeah.
Like that scene was also amazing. And Andrew's coming. Before they even arrive, you start to hear the music build up.
Yes.
That's when you know, okay, things about to get real. Then you see his car roll up. The car looks incredible, by the way.
Yeah.
Like an olden style, like a mobster, that kind of car. I think I can't remember the exact number plate. I think it was something like men 2468 or something like that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it had MEN, men in there. But that was an amazing car. And he just comes out. And you see Shetty just drop everything, like drop the cigarette in his mouth and just go straight over, puts his hand out, umbrella on top, you know, like to make sure he arrives properly.
Pale.
Yeah, he turns pale. Around everyone else, Shetty acts like so incredible. When you see Andrew enter, he's like, okay, he's just a servant.
Yeah.
Shetty is nobody. All this BGMC, as soon as you listen to them, it reminds you of all that stuff straight away.
Yeah.
That's the power of the background music that Ravi Basrur has done.
Yeah.
As soon as you hear something, your memory just gets clicked and straight away you can imagine the whole scene as you saw it the first time, the second time, the 10th time. It's amazing, guys. I can talk on and on about BGMs, especially about KGF.
Yeah.
You know, these BGMs are incredible. We've still got 10 more to go and then volume 2. So you guys are going to be in for a long ride. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that. If you guys want us to release that as soon as possible, make sure you guys show this video some love by destroying the like button. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye-bye.